Sure how they're going to react. They might be frightened of it, they might not come near it, we may not get any shots, or they may be very inquisitive. We'll find out in a minute.
Some walrus is coming up behind you, Nick.
Yeah, they're playing with it. I'm a bit concerned about it now.
He's trying to drown him.
They're trying to drown him. They are biting it.
Well, I think we just had our closest encounter. And I think we might quit now.
Watching and filming a kill is always peppered with mixed feelings. On the one hand, you can't help but have some empathy for the animal that's losing its life, but then it's the lions getting a meal in the only way they know how.